guys.
What did you guys do to my guitar?
We didn't do that.
I did not.
Did we?
Oh, I suppose it was done by a little critter who's a fan of the Eagles.
Hey, hey, hey. Maybe someone's just trying to mess with us.
Who would do that?
Or maybe you guys did it to yourselves. Maybe you wanted to start something.
Why would we do that?
Guys, stop, stop, stop. This is crazy. If they say they didn't do it, they didn't do it. These people are our friends.
No, they're not.
There. Happy now?
Huh? Now both flags are burned.
What are you doing?
Just forget it.
And what about my guitar?
Look, if you want, I'll slash all our basketballs when we get back to make it even.
Get over it, man.
Yo.
Nah. Good luck. Be strong, okay?
Come on, Eagles. Let's go pack.
Let's go. Aren't you in the wrong group? Eagles went that way.
Here. Happy?
I'd be happy if you threw it off the edge of a mountain.
It's a sweatshirt.
You're just trying to tear him apart, aren't you?
Stay out of this, Becca.
I'm just standing up for my captain, which is more than you can say. Why don't you just go join the Eagles?
Becca, stop.
Traitor.
Eagles, watch your step.
It's a little slippery.
Ooh. Thanks, Burger.
Ooh. Hey, there's the flag. Let's go get it.
I got it.
Okay, that's what I'm talking about, Burger.
There it is, guys.
Look who showed up.
Not worried about a raid.
Yeah, Parker, come on.
Parker.
All right, I'm going to go in.
That's right, Parker. You stay here.
Come on, Parker. You got this.
Do it. Here you go, Parker. Easy.
All right. Guys, let's fill up our water bottles. We've got the iodine pills.
Leo, careful, those rocks are slippery.
Leo, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Need some help?
Get off me.
Nice one.
Nice, dude.
Good job. Parker!
Whoa, Becca! What the heck?
Guys, hey. Parker, are you okay? Stop.
Are you
crazy? This is insane. Stop. Everyone, stop.
They've been fighting since they woke up.
Good.
I'm glad they're back in a little healthy competition.
They're trying to drown each other in the river as we speak, Lewis.
If they're in any real trouble, they'd use the walkie-talkies to call for help. And if they're true winners, they'll tough it out.
I don't know. You sure you don't want to just call it a tie and bring them back in?
No, they need to finish this. There needs to be a winner and a loser.